judges. My name is Angarika Shela.
My name is Hina Kumawat.
And we are from St. Teresa's High School, Jogeshwari, Standard 9. We made a project based on biogas plant, which is also known as gobar gas in India. It is suited for lighting, cooking, fuel and internal combustion of engine. We made a model of biogas plant which is 100% eco-friendly and will also manage the waste.
This is an inlet from which we will put the animal dung and other waste products like dry leaves, wet garbage, etc. which will get decomposed by anaerobic microbes in the digester. The container in which digestion takes place is called a digester. Here biogas can be produced by fermentation through anaerobic digestion of organic material. It contains about 55% to 60% methane and rest is carbon dioxide. This gas will carry through this pipe and it can be used as a fuel or a cooking gas. Very good manure is produced as the side product in the process which will contain in the outlet here. It can be used as a natural fertilizer in farming.
So by this we can make our environment pollution free.
Thank you.